secuestran. ¿De dónde viene tu interés por el cine? ¿Cómo surge esto?
How come you have an interest in movies? We saw you. He was here for a film festival a year ago, and he's asking what's his interest in films.
Siempre me ha interesado, he tenido siempre la idea de que cuando el público recibe información auditiva e información visual, eso hace que escuche mejor. Porque cuando nada más estás viendo a alguien en el escenario, a los 10 minutos ya viste todo lo que ibas a ver, porque eso es lo que tienes que concentrar y escuchar. Pero si tienes algo que clavar la mirada, como que no es que se sea más.
He believes that what you see on the stage becomes part of the music that's happening. He feels that there's a very interesting connection between both. You have to see, sometimes you see a band on stage and after two songs, you're kind of bored. You're seeing, and he believes in that kind of situation.
It's not that you're bored with music, but visually you've received all the information you're going to get after two songs. But if you have something to watch, then your eyes are there and your ears open more.
Sí, tiene la cuestión esta de que además de que te está llegando la información por el oído, también es importante ver lo que está sucediendo, se combinan las dos cosas y es muy interesante. Bueno.
Hola, buenas tardes. Básicamente vamos a ver esta faceta tuya como compositor de música para cine. Pero, ¿qué va a pasar en el futuro cercano? ¿Queda atrás el rock, todo lo que, por lo que fuiste conocido, ritmos tropicales, más alegre, reggae? ¿Ya eso no tiene que ver en tu vida? ¿Te vas a dedicar al cine solamente?
We know you from, she said, we know you from your work in rock. He's a really well recognized rock artist somehow. I don't know why. And, she's asking, what's next? Now that he's involved in films and scoring films, what's next?
It's como que cualquier proyecto que he estado, nunca me ha interesado repetirme, transitar por el mismo lugar dos veces.
I don't like to repeat myself. Everything that I do is that I don't want to repeat myself.
Y el primer disco solista que se llama Fractales era como un proyecto electrónico multimedia donde toda la música estaba fracturada para generar auditivamente la sensación que genera la fragmentación de las imágenes en una pantalla.
Yeah, well, you can say
my first solo album was like a multimedia electronic collage. The videos were selected from video art festivals in Greece, in Morocco, here in Cancun, in Canada. And I made that album because I had already made several rock albums and I wanted to do something different. And after that CD, I recorded this album, which is completely different because the last one was electronic and this is acoustic. And the next CD I am already working on is a duet with a Mexican jazz singer, Iraida Noriega. And that is going to be different from what I have done in the past. And I hope that after that record with Iraida, I'm going to come up with something new. That's the hope. Yeah.